Township trustees want you to weigh in on proposed cuts and layoffs in the coming year. The budget hearing starts at 5:30 this evening at the Allen Paul Community Room. Five police officers and eight other township employees will lose their jobs after the township lost $2.8 million in revenue. The fire department's union prevented layoffs by negotiating its contract.